is Colin Casey with LGD Lawn and Landscape. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about artificial turf. So why use artificial turf? There's a number of reasons, but the first would be shade. If you have an exorbitant amount of shade in your backyard, you have a big oak tree, something like that, and you can't get anything to grow there, and you don't want to put ground cover there, the next best option is artificial turf. The turf is super strong. It can withstand dogs, children, all the elements, and it's very porous. So people wonder all the time about drainage. Super porous, and then underneath it, so the turf's perforated, and then underneath the turf, you have a crushed concrete base, which absorbs water really well also. Another question that I get a lot is turf good for kids, and is it soft? This turf we have through Sin Lawn, it's called Synog X47, and it comes, it's a very thick turf. It's padded, it's perfect for kids.